Since the announcement of a new commission to help with the management of public bodies in the TCI earlier this year by Governor Gordon Wetherill, members have finally been sworn into the body charged with fulfilling these duties. On Wednesday, May 12th, an inaugural meeting was held on Providenciales to introduce the members of the Integrity Commission, which will be chaired by Sir David Simmons of Barbados. A press release to News 4 noted that the Integrity Commission had an initial discussion of the responsibilities placed on it by the ordinance and the support structures needed to give effect to these. In a telephone interview with Simmons, who currently resides in Barbados, he explained to News 4 exactly what those responsibilities are.
Those functions include receiving and keeping on record all declarations filed by persons in public life. We have to examine those declarations, and if there's any information or further information that is relevant to a declaration which we think ought to be given, then we will ask the person to assist us in providing the additional information.
Simmons, along with Bishop Clarence Williams, Rosita Butterfield, Jeremy Northcott, and Reverend Reuben Hall, also have another important duty, one that includes the investigation of corruption.
We also have a responsibility to make inquiries and to investigate the accuracy of declarations. And we are able to receive and investigate complaints in respect of any act of corruption that is referred to us or which we may come across in our deliberations and considerations, so that we can conduct investigations into any acts of corruptions, either by referral or on our own motions.
Simmons has had a long career in public life in Barbados, most recently as Chief Justice of Barbados. He resigned from that post late last month in order to take on the new position of Chair of the Integrity Commission for the Turks and Caicos Islands. For WIV4 News, I'm Amanda Miller.